All right, now 我们接下来看一下 stepmother 也就是亲亲小妈当中的一组片段。
Switch your hands. Put your top hand down and your bottom hand up. Dylan, can you take just one step up for me, please? Just one big step. Rapunzel, if you could just reach your hand out like that again.
Wouldn't it be cool if her hair came out of her armpits?
Oh, sick. I think we can get this finished before lunch.
Okay. All right. All right, folks, we like this light. We're going to try and get this in before lunch.
Well, come on. It's been 5 hours. We're hungry.
Yeah, we're starving.
Get yourself another ice cream, okay? And I'll be done soon. I promise.
You're rich.
Sleeping Beauty, wake up. Where's your brother?
I don't know.
He's not kidnapped, he's hiding.
Bam!
Maybe he's in the castle.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Don't touch me, you bring bad luck.
Bam! Bam! Switch your hands. Put your top hand down and your bottom hand up. Dylan, can you take just one step up for me, please? Just one big step. Rapunzel, if you could just reach your hand out like that again.
Wouldn't it be cool if her hair came out of her armpits?
Oh, sick.
Switch your hands. Put your top hand down and your bottom hand up. Dylan, can you take just one step up for me, please? Just one big step.Rapunzel, if you could reach your hand out like that again. 换一下你的手，把上面的那只手放下去，把下面的那只手抬起来。Dylan, 你能再向上跨一步吗？跨一大步。Rapunzel, 你的手能像刚才那样伸出来吗？ Switch, 它是一个动词，指的是转换或者是转变。Ben 对他的姐姐安娜说，Wouldn't it be cool if her hair came out of her armpits? 如果她的头发能从腋窝里面长出来，那会是多么酷啊。Armpit 是腋窝的意思。Anna 觉得非常恶心。Oh, sick.
I think we can get this finished before lunch.
Okay. All right, folks, we like this light. We're going to try and get this in before lunch.
Well, come on, it's been 5 hours. We're hungry.
Yeah, we're starving.
Get yourself another ice cream, okay? And I'll be done soon. I promise.
You're rich.
I think we can get this finished before lunch. 我想我们能在午餐前完成工作。All right, folks, we like this light. We are gonna try and get this in before lunch. 好极了，大伙们。现在的光线很好，我们将试着在午饭前结束工作。Gonna 在口语当中相当于 going to。安娜和 Ben 似乎等得都不耐烦了。安娜叫道 ,Well, come on. It's been 5 hours. We're hungry. 都5个小时了，我们饿了。Ben 也说道 ,Yeah, we're starving. 是呀，我们快要饿死了。Get yourself another ice cream, okay? And I'll be done soon, I promise.
给你们自己买一个冰淇淋吧，好吗？
Ben 接过钱包，说道 We are rich, 我们发财了。
Sleeping Beauty, wake up. Where's your brother?
I don't know.
What if he's kidnapped?
He's not kidnapped. He's hiding.
Van!
Maybe he's in the castle.
Well, that's a good idea.
Don't touch me. You bring bad luck. Van! Van!
Isabel 结束了工作来找两个孩子，却发现只有姐姐。Sleeping Beauty, wake up. Where's your brother? 睡美人醒醒吧，你的弟弟哪儿去了？ I don't know, 我不知道。Isabel 看起来非常着急地叫道， Ben, Ben! Anna 问， What if he's kidnapped? 他可能被绑架了吗？ Kidnap 指的是绑架。He's not kidnapped, he's hiding.Ben， 他不是被绑架了，他只是藏起来了。Ben， maybe he's in the castle， 他可能在城堡里。那么注意这个单词 castle 指的是城堡。Oh, that's a good idea， 这倒是可能的。Don't touch me, you bring bad luck， 别碰我，你会带来坏运气的。Ben， Ben。他们就这样四处去寻找 Ben 了。